hasn't read a Stephen King book has still seen a Stephen King movie.
It all started with Carrie.
Seeing her burn everything down at the end, you're watching it, and it's thrilling.
Creepshow had a massive impact.
It completely traumatized me.
Aren't you going to say hello?
Pet Sematary is a great movie.
Misery is one of my favorites.
Stephen King writes human beings, and then he puts them in phantasmagorical situations.
Instead of setting everything in big cities, he chooses locations that are identifiable for everybody.
It's an idealized America, but then it's ripped apart and sent to hell.
When I think of my favorite Stephen King movies, I think of Stand By Me and The Shawshank Redemption.
I remember being shocked that someone who I associated so much with horror was capable of creating something so beautiful.
Much of Stephen King's work seems to be about how we treat each other.
Whether it's the family in Cujo, or what's happening in The Shining between Jack and Wendy.
This isn't like it's coming. This is about what's here.
That's the legend of Stephen King, is able to see things in the future that the average person can't.
The monster's coming!
He's been such a mirror for pop culture, but now he is his own pop culture.